When you get the chance to perform, there's nothing better than that magic of being on stage. Whether they become a professional dancer or not, they will leave the Joffrey Ballet School with a love of dance and a good, strong technique.
Our Young Dancer Summer Intensive, fabulous program for children ages 10 to 14. They come for 2 weeks. They have ballet every day. They have pointe every day, body conditioning. And throughout the week, they have hip hop, jazz, Horton, flexibility programming, flamenco. And again, at the end of the 2 weeks, their parents come back and they perform in an actual black box theater.
In the Young Dance Program Summer Intensive, we have sessions. Every 2 weeks, we have a new session. So 8 weeks are divided into session A, B, C, and D. So every 2 weeks, we'll get a new group of children from all over the world, from all over the country, and they all learn to work with the same focus, the same thing, the turnout, the love of dance, the placement, the alignment. So I think it's very unique in that way. I mean, ballet is the best all round for boys and girls because it's training this and it's training the body. We are really teaching a philosophy for life. I know now as a parent myself, you always want your child to be in the right environment to thrive.
In the summertime, we have the full undivided attention of the dancer from 8 o'clock in the morning until 5 o'clock in the afternoon. We're unencumbered with things like homework, school, projects, and other activities.
It's the wonderful environment for a young dancer to learn ballet, correct ballet. And the Young Dancer Program and the Trainee Program and the Children's Program, I think the teachers here at the Joffrey Ballet School have an understanding of the mentality of a student, of a child, that it is difficult, but there has to be a balance of the discipline, the love, and nurturing them, because you can, as a parent, I know you have to. Your child has to be happy, and you can bring your child here, and they will be happy learning ballet here, and they will accomplish the technique, but also find the love of working hard and the love of dance. So it's a wonderful school to send a child to.